Here at ITL, we design, develop and manufacture groundbreaking instruments for the medical, in vitro diagnostic and analysis markets. From devices enhancing and improving cancer staging treatment to intelligent drug delivery systems and point-of-care testing, we're leading the way. We support customers in other industries too, including life sciences, aerospace and defence. With facilities in the UK, US and China, it doesn't matter where you are in the world. Whether you're a startup or a more established company, we can support you through the complete life cycle of your device, from product development, design and regulatory affairs, to production, servicing and support. And with the expertise of our parent company, G&H, we can provide a full systems development package, including advanced optical modules. Unlike other contract design and manufacturing partners, with ITL, you choose at what stage of the development process we can support you. Need R&D support for the development of a new IVD instrument or the next generation of a device incorporating microfluidics or optics? Need a trusted partner to seamlessly handle all your contract manufacturing needs, from prototyping to full-scale production? Need advice to ensure your device is fully compliant with ISO, FDA, NMPA, and other regulatory bodies? Here's how we can work with you. Our team of experts will guide you through any part of the process, from concept to commercialization and everything in between, helping to maximize your device's success. Oh, and you don't need to worry about IP. As part of our commitment to transparency and collaboration, any IP generated remains with you. At ITL, we are committed to exceeding customer expectations for quality, delivery, and service. We've always been about the future, seizing the potential of today's technologies to solve tomorrow's problems. When you partner with us, we become a part of your team. It's a proven winning approach. Call, email, or chat online with one of our experts today. ITL, bringing instruments to life since 1977.